Hi, welcome back to Line Dance with Cristi Ann. Yes, we can. And Demi, she likes her treats. today, we're going to learn Honky Tonk Stomp. It's a fun beginner dance, and lots of people enjoy it, so I'd love to go through the lesson with you for Honky Tonk Stomp. 32 counts, two walls. Yay, two walls. Not four. And it starts with a K step. And a K step is where you draw a K with your feet on the floor. So you start here, go out, go back, go out, go back. The two arms of the K. So we're going to do a K step with our right. We're going to start with our right foot and step forward and touch. Go back to the center of the K, back and touch. Now make the bottom arm of the K step. Touch, step, touch. So it's step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. Good. That's a K step. Really popular. Lots of line dances. So we're going to do K step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome. You can clap or snap. All of those are just fun options for you to enjoy on the dance floor. One more time from the top of Honky Tonk Stomp. So we're going to start with our right foot. Step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. Awesome. So that's the first eight counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we do two toe struts. So part two. The second eight is a toe strut with the right and a toe strut with the left. So we just did our K step. Our right foot is free. So we toe strut. Then we do three. We do some heel switches pretty fast. So right heel, left heel, right. Okay, so it's toe, second eight, toe, strut, heel, and heel, and heel. Okay. And on the last heel, we do one or two claps, whichever is your choice. I like two. How many do you like, Demi? So we did our K step. Then we do toe, strut, heel, and heel, and heel. Clap, clap. Good. So those are the first two eights. Let's put those together. With words and then with counts. From the top, first eight starts with a K step. So we're going to start with our right foot. Ready? And words. Step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. Heel and heel and heel, clap. Oh, I forgot the toe strut. Sorry. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step. Touch, toes, strut, heel, and heel, clap, clap. Awesome. Okay, with counts from the top. First two eights, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. So the last four counts are fast heel switches, three of them, with a clap. All right, let's move on. So those are the first two eights. The third eight, we're going to turn over our left shoulder and do two little paddle turns, 1, 2/4 paddle turns, because it's a two-wall dance, so we want to get to our second wall, our back wall. So we just did our heel and heel and heel, clap, clap. Your right foot's free. So you're going to paddle a quarter. Awesome. This is our third eight. Two paddle turns, 1, 2. Put your weight on your right foot that just did the paddle. So we did paddle, turn. Your right foot's ready to, we're going to do two hip bumps to the right and two hip bumps to the left. So bump, bump. Bump, bump. Awesome. Okay, Let's try our third eight, the steps first. So we just did our clap, clap, our right foot's out in front. We push on it and do a paddle turn. Paddle turn, paddle turn, hip bump and a hip bump or two. Hip bump, 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 bump. Awesome. And with counts, the third eight is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Awesome. Okay, then we do two grapevines and we're done. The last eight, so we just did our right hip bump. When we do our left hip bump, you keep your weight there because your right foot's gonna start the fourth eight with a grapevine to the right. So the fourth eight is grapevine and a grapevine. And remember, it's called a stomp. So at the very end, we do two stomps, fun. And an option, you have an option there. On the last eight, you do a grapevine to the right, and then you have an option to do a turning grapevine to the left and finish with a stomp, stomp. I'm not gonna do that today. I wanna show you the easiest way, but it's fun to add on fun things later. So our fourth eight is a grapevine to the right and a grapevine to the left, stomp, stomp. And the counts, the last eight counts go like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And people love to stomp, so enjoy it, have fun. Let's do the last two eights, and then we'll do the whole thing. So we're still at our 12 o'clock wall. We're gonna do two paddle turns and then hip bumps. So with our right foot, with words, 5, 6, 7, 8. Paddle, turn, paddle, turn, bump and bump, bump and bump. Grapevine to the right, grapevine to the left, stomp, stomp. Okay, with counts. The third and fourth eight. 5, 6, 7, 8. Paddle, turn, paddle, turn, bump and bump, bump and bump. Grapevine to the right, grapevine to the left, stomp, stomp. And then you're ready again to do your K-step on this wall. Okay, so from the top with words, the sequence, and with counts. With words first, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. Toe, strut, heel and heel and heel, clap, clap. Paddle, turn, paddle, turn, bump and bump, bump and bump. Right, grapevine, left, grapevine, stomp, stomp. Good, okay, with counts. From the top, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Good. Did I say with words or with counts? Okay, one more time. Last time, words and counts together. How about that? 5, 6, 7, 8. K-step, step. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Awesome. Let's do this wall, and then you're ready to practice honky tonk stomp. From the top, we're going to start with our K-step. 5, 6, 7, 8. K-step, step. Touch, step. Touch, step. Touch, step. Toe, strut, toe, strut, toe. Heel switches, heel and heel and heel. Clap, clap. Paddle, paddle. Hip bumps right and left. Grapevine to the right. Grapevine to the left. Stomp, stomp. Okay. You have learned Honky Tonk Stomp. Have fun, fun, fun. Right, Demi?